and said I understood exactly what not to do. And also, I mean, having, you know, my oldest brother's 34, so having that amount of time to just kind of like see everything that they've been through, see everything.